this Barts Bowflex Revolution workout. We just finished our chest routine, and we're finishing up with the light tricep workout. Now this one's going to be a pullover. Adjustable arms are all the way up on zero. The adjustable hand grips are in the second D-ring, the short one. We're going to keep our arms parallel. Pull that way. And working just the triceps. I'm going to do 10 to 12 of these. That should be about it for the day. You do have a seat on the back of the chair, because if you forget to put that and you lean back and fit the hooks on the back of it, it can be painful.